Hey y'all, welcome to Village Pub, at our location. So, now the last location was a false lead. So we are here at the pub for gathering some more information. Let's go. That seems to be the pub. Okay, no, maybe this one is. Let me go to that house. Okay, this one is just a photo. Too big of a house for just a photo. There's a lot left to go outside, but I'm just going to go check out the pub now. I'm wondering if the barrels have to be put somewhere, but I don't see any good spot. Okay, so what do you need? The groceries from the store. Okay. I rather want to talk to all the other people as well, but how do I even access them? I will probably have to do it one step at a time. Pick up groceries while I have to go out. This seems to be the person. I guess inside this shop. Alright, let's get off of this then. So, going back. Hmm. That seems to be the second task actually. So should I actually re-enter the pub or not? Well, let's go talk to him first. Okay, actually didn't take the groceries to the wife. We only got them from the market, it seems. The wife is the one standing there. Alright, let me go back in. Let me open up and tell you more. Okay, let's see what the thing is. Okay, back out then. Okay, let's go. That's the kitchen. There's the basement pipe. So off to the basement next. I have to get the broken pipe out first and again leave it there. And then so the second task seems to have complete. Here you go. You're getting away from this hash work. Okay, let's go talk to the farmer then. Oh, I have to feed at the farm. I don't have the fear. Where did I get that from? Right, that house should have what I need. One. Two and three bones. That's all you need. One. Two. And three of the sheets back in their house. Okay, that's all then. One that I have unblocked and that isn't required, I regret. Oh, for the treasure, we need filled barrels. Alright, let's get those empty ones and fill them up. Standing on the other one doesn't help. Okay. She's out. And then there was someone standing here earlier, now disappeared. Okay, so that's the end of this quest. I'm not clear on this other side of the world. Okay, that's for the next episode for now. So, thank you for watching. Do subscribe to the channel, like the video, and see you in the next one.